The Walton Family Foundation is lending their support to local organizations in our area in a very, very big way. To tell us more about the True Northwest Arkansas Initiative, we've got Judith and Liz here. Ladies, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Thanks for being here. So, Liz, tell us about the new True Initiative and why it's so important to our area.
Thank you both for the opportunity to talk about this really great project.
Yes,
it's a project we launched in fall of 2018 in partnership with our friends at the Walmart Foundation and also the Arkansas Community Foundation. And specifically, we wanted to get together in order to advance diversity, equity, and inclusion in the region.
Sure.
This is already a region so rich with an incredible tapestry of community members. And we just wanted to make sure that as we think about and continue to advance the quality of life of our amazing region, that we're doing it in a way that we're lifting all boats and really, really emphasizing diversity and access to opportunity.
I love that. Talk to us a little bit about some of the organizations that are involved in this initiative.
Yeah. Well, we have 10, actually in some ways 12 organizations involved already with our Uplift program, which is a 3-year dedicated grant program that we're really excited about. Have one of our grantees also. And so we really, really love this program. But specifically, we've got all this great information at truenwarkansas.org about each of the organizations. What I really love about this is that if you look at them in the aggregate, they are serving 44,000 of our Northwest Arkansas community members. And they're really some of the leading organizations supporting communities like our Latino community, our Marshallese community, our Hindu community, our Islamic community, and even our LGBT plus community. So we're really excited to have them and also working together. Which I think is great.
I love it. I love the collaborative spirit. Absolutely. Judith, what organization are you representing?
So I'm representing Root at Northwest Arkansas. Okay. Thank you for having me.
Yeah. I'm so excited to be a part of this.
And tell us a little bit about the services that Root in Northwest Arkansas provides.
So we primarily work with Latino and Marshallese parents. We make sure that these parents are aware of all their education options for their kiddos, also like school culture, but also what environment is best for their child.
Oh, I love it. And how long have you been around? How long have you
existed? So we've been since July 2017.
Wow. And you're one of the grantees of this this new initiative. And I'm just curious as to what do you see on the horizon from some of these organizations who are receiving the grant funding? What kind of things are they going to be doing in our community?
Yeah, and I want to let Judith answer that, because what we really want to do is you can self-define what this means for you.
Sure.
So we're providing what we think of as 3-year capacity grants, which really means what do you want to work on? Like, what specifically does your organization want to do so that you can continue to support the communities that you're supporting and also have a little more visibility? Like, here we are on and is really in line with what we wanted for these organizations that are often working at a grassroots level.
Sure.
But I don't know, what do you think?
So excited to be a part of this. A lot of these organizations have actually have the live experience of the communities that they serve. So for me, not only having lived experience, but actually the support of all the organizations uniting together to support the Northwest Arkansas community.
Yeah, it's really a beautiful thing, a collaborative spirit. All the organizations that you're supporting, Rooted NWA included in that. You guys are doing some amazing work. So thank you both for joining us.
Thank you so much.
And kind of filling us in on the great initiative that you have going.
Yes. Judith, how can people find out more about Rooted NWA? Can they just go to your website if they're interested in supporting you and volunteering?
So our Facebook page is usually mostly kept up because a lot of our families use Facebook as a way to communicate.
Smart.
So Rooted NWA on Facebook.
That's
awesome. Good to know.
Great. Yes. Ladies, thank you so much for joining us on Good Day.
Thank you.
We appreciate you so much.
Thank you.
Absolutely.